Man Behind Vans, a.k.a. Marcel Broadwater. What I was telling y'all about, I have a drill that I use for those hand deflections from punches and stuff that I use. I've been practicing them since I was a kid, you know. And one of my drills go like this. You ain't gonna fight like this, but this is your drill. Ready? So like, you practice this drill like this. Keep going. Just a little. Keep your hands in that area, like that. So when you're learning how to protect your middle, keep going. Learning how to protect the middle, center line. Same thing when you choke, learn how to protect the middle line. Slow down. That's why you keep messing up. Learning how to protect the middle line. That's how you're doing. These are drills that I've been doing. And how to set the opponent up from the inside. Thanks. I don't think I'm gonna like that.